Connor, finished already. I have some more.
Explain this.
Well, I don't know what this is.
A letter in your hand, addressed to General Clinton of the British Army, confirming the surrender of West Point for the sum of 20,000 pounds.
This must be some sort of plot to expose the fort. I'm a patriot through and through, Connor. My actions at Saratoga speak to that, I'm sure.
For your sake, I hope General Washington agrees. He will be arriving here today.
Regulars! Regulars! We're under attack! Main! The main! Form up! Form up!
Arnold betrayed us! That turncoat bastard!
We secure the fort, then we deal with Arnold.
Aye!
Stand tall, men! We'll hold him!
Arnold was behind this, but he escaped.
If you did not catch him, nobody could have. West Point is secure. Major Andre will hang for his crimes.
And Arnold?
We'll try to find him, though I have my doubts. Whom can we trust now? The patriot heroes are betraying us.
You reap what you sow.
scared then.
Stop him dead!
That fella bears watching.
Thank you.
Roger.
Smells down here.
You, stop!
Don't come back!
Hey, son, are you kidding us?